The Channel 4 series Don't Tell the Bride has been axed and will no longer be aired after 16 years on screens, it's been announced. The series originally began airing on BBC 3 in 2007 and has seen a whopping 14 series and plenty of bride meltdowns and unique weddings. Over the years, many grooms have taken charge of the wedding day planning and left the bride to be out of the planning, having the biggest surprise of their lives on the day. Producers gave each fiancé a budget of £10,000 to plan the ceremony and reception, with brides often left sobbing when they realized what their other half had done. Don't Tell the Bride moved over to BBC One in 2015, before being shunted to Sky One the following year. Channel 4's sister network E4 has been airing the show since 2017, but it will soon be removed from schedules permanently. A source told The Sun, "People are flocking to E4 right now to watch Married at First Sight UK in their millions." But whilst there are no plans for Don't Tell the Bride to return at the moment, it's clear that people love the chaos and drama that wedding fever brings, so who knows what could happen. Express.co.uk has contacted Channel 4 for comment. The popular show saw some couples stay happily married and loved up, but many ended in divorce with some affairs being exposed. Bianca and Adam from the latest season were the most recent couple to divorce after she found out he had been cheating on her for 5 months. They had only been married for 18 months before Bianca discovered flirty text messages on her husband's phone shortly after he was rushed to hospital. After being cheated on for 5 months, Bianca told Fabulous Online, "I went from being terrified of losing my husband to furious that the man I loved had been sleeping with another woman behind my back." Meanwhile, another unhappy bride refused to legalize the marriage after her groom planned a catastrophic Oktoberfest-themed wedding for the show. Despite being together for 8 years, 26-year-old Sophia claimed that if Craig doesn't know me by now, it's probably warning signs. Despite Don't Tell the Bride being taken off air, viewers can still get the dating reality fix with their other shows such as Celebs Go Dating and Married at First Sight.